Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. As you can see, I just scraped a painting. I wasn't a big fan, so I'm gonna do another one. That's enough. Same colors as I did in this runoff. This time I'm going to put phthalo green on the bottom. So my nice light yellow green didn't come up through the last one. That's yellow green by Amsterdam, phthalo green by DecoArt. Windsor & Newton. And then I have, this is Aspen, this little piggy. It's a pretty green. Jadette by DecoArt Metallic. Some silver. Let's put it in the middle. I'll use my mini blower. The other one I did, I used my breath. I put the phthalo green on the bottom, and this time it really came up. Depends on the paint, I guess. But that's really pretty. The gray didn't take over as much. Okay, the middle looks like it's almost, there's a bit of an indent there. Okay, I think it's ready to spin. Spin it again. Just fixing up my edges, sides. All right, there we go. We're all done. This one's really pretty. That's really nice. Okay, I think that's it. I'm done. Thanks for watching. I love these green ones. I'll put the dried results at the end. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that bell and you'll be notified when I do a new video. I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye-bye. So I'm just gonna do it on a tile. Wipe this off. And I'll switch around the colors. I think I like the gray on the top, but I might use a little less. Put the lighter color under the gray. There. Let's try this again. I think I'll switch up with that there, that there. I'll put the yellow green on the bottom this time. And then I'll put the veil green. And I'll put aspen. Jadeite. And then I'll put the silver. I won't put as much. I think maybe I'll use my breath this time. Let's see if I can do it so that I can show you guys. Oh, boy. That's nice. I did the yellow. I did the yellow green on the bottom, and it's not even showing through. Oh, just around here. Wow. And the phthalo green is transparent, so it should have showed through. That's okay, we'll see it, how it spins. All right, let's give it a spin. Put a little bit less weight down on this one. So. This one's very pretty. I like it because it's got lighter around the outside. I put more of the gray in the middle. That's a nice one. I like this one. I like it. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried tiles. This is a tile, 6x6. Dried awesome. This is a canvas 6x6. That also dried awesome. It's very pretty. I think this one is my favorite. But the colors are really good. I love them. There you go. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.